Assalamu alaikum, grade 7. Grade 7, now we are going to start chapter number 9, formatting cell in MS Excel 2010. And after reading this chapter, students will be able to discuss different points related to this chapter, like describe formatting, format font, text and numbers, format border of selected cells, add a background image to Excel sheet, add a theme to Excel sheet. Second last is insert a clip art image in MS Excel sheet, and last one is insert word art text in Excel sheet. Our first question is, what is formatting? Formatting is a process of changing the font size, style, color, border pattern, alignment, etc. And these things make our presentation more attractive. First topic is working within cells. To make formatting in these cells, follow the given step. First step is select these cells or number of range which you want to format. After this, click home tab on the ribbon. When you click this button, this ribbon appears on your screen, and click the format button from cells group. When you click this button, this page or menu will appear on your screen, and click the format cells. And when we click format cells, this page will appear on your screen. Because we work on the numbers or number columns, then click this tab and this page or menu will appear on your screen. Select the appropriate option according to your requirements. Click number tab. When you click this button, click OK. And this is the changing after formatting number or number cells. Our next topic is how to format text. Text can be formatted by changing its alignment, size, color, indentation, rotation, etc. First point is select cells and click on alignment tab in the format cells dialog box in the horizontal and vertical boxes. You may change orientation of cells by specifying the number of degrees in the degrees box. And text control has option like wrap text, shrink to fit or merge cells. And after making these selection, click the OK button. Our next topic is how to format font. To format the font, follow the given step. Select the cells whose font or design or size you want to change. After selecting the cells, click format cells. This page will appear. Click font. When you click this button, this page will appear on your screen. Font, font style, font size. You can change according to your choice. After making your selection, click OK button. How to format border of selected cells? Similarly, you can format border of selected cells. First step is select the cells and click in border tab in the format cells group. Like this, format cells, border. When you click this button, these options appears. Select the style which you want to apply and select color. After making selection, click OK button. Result display on your screen. Our next topic is how to format pattern and background color of cells. To format the background color of cells, follow the given steps. Select cells and click on the fill tab in the format cells dialog box. Pattern color, background color. Select according to your choice. Pattern style. After making the selection, click the OK button. The result will display on your computer screen like this.